2. Liquor store closes at 9, I think. Luckily, it's a block away. Okay. Let's get the out of here. Oh, sorry, I'm so close. Holy, whoa. Okay, we're off to the liquor store. This one actually isn't my request, okay? So I was thinking about it. I do a lot of vlogging in the car. And the reason is because I just don't really get much time to myself at home. I guess this is just when I actually can think and actually speak and be heard. Anyway, we're already here. Restocked. So as I was saying, speed bump. As I was saying, in the car is just seems to be when I'm able to actually just kind of talk in my vlogs and not be interrupted or overheard or, you know. And I haven't really decided for sure, you know, what all I'm going to include in the vlogs yet. My significant other is not in the vlogs and probably won't be just because of occupation. I just wouldn't really want to do that. I didn't even ask, to be perfectly honest. Anywho, We're home already. See, that's not very far at all. Perfectly walkable. I just don't want to carry beer that far. And then I wouldn't be able to vlog at the same time either. I'm not that coordinated. Actually, I am. I just don't want to. Alright. I will check in. Maybe in a little while, I'll at least check in and say goodnight. I don't know why I think it's funny. I think it's funny because I know myself and I know, like, I always sing in the car and I don't care that I don't sound very good, so you're gonna probably be subjected to a few more tunes here and there. I'll try to keep it to a minimum. I'm just watching some YouTube. Just, like, trying, like, an idiot in front of us a second ago. Pardon my language, but yeah. And legit, I'm like, don't worry, he's out of our life. And we just passed him and... Sorry, not Hawks. Alright, you guys. I'm gonna end this vlog. I will hit you up tomorrow. Stay subscribed. Like the video. Let me know what you want to see. And maybe, no guarantees, I will see you tomorrow. Another kiss. Ah.